Hello everyone, welcome to Perkins. We are working on GRE Math Circle. Inscribed angle is the angle which is going to be having this kind of a shape. So the difference between a central angle and an inscribed angle is that the vertex is not going to be from the center of the angle. It is going to be from the angle is going to be formed from anywhere from the circle, but not from the central angle. Okay.